Well, there will need to be some reconstruction work at a local convenience store after police say a driver crashed an SUV into a 7-Eleven this morning. It happened around 6 at the store on Bainbridge Boulevard near Freeman Avenue in Chesapeake. We're told no one was hurt. Now, after crews pulled the SUV out, you could see it actually slammed into an ATM machine. Police say it was an accident and the driver mistakenly put the vehicle in drive instead of reverse.